party, and I'm going to just read out the script. There we are. "Have some wine," the March Hare said, in an encouraging tone. Alice looked all around the table, but there was nothing on it but tea.
"I don't know what you mean," said Alice. "Of course you don't," the Hatter said, tossing his head contemptuously. "I dare say you never even spoke to time. The dream of a mind. Clearly, now you ask me, very much to me. I don't think." "Then you shouldn't talk," said the Hatter. This piece of rudeness was more than Alice could bear. She got up in great disgust and walked off. If anyone will never go... on their laps. The small teaspoon should be placed on the right side of the tea saucer. If yours is not, please do so now. Care to dance with you and enjoy the rest of the tea dance.